imagine my future too would be very happy, filled with a lot
of children.
Lots of children.
And lots of happiness.
Where do we go? Who knows? But each day is better. I just can't let her go. Oh no. Each kiss gets sweeter.
I went to Barcelona in November. November 2007, and we were getting ready to go out, and
I'd been putting it off for 2 days because it'd been burning a hole in my pocket, and I'd been bottling it, so in the end it came to the last night and I thought I have to get this out of the way. So I got down on Monday in the hotel before we went out.
And proposed to me, but I didn't let him put the ring on my finger. I pinched it myself out of the box and put it on my own finger.
To you, baby, 'cause you are the only. Take the time to make some sense. What you want to say? Cast your words away upon the waves. Sail them hard without relax on a ship of hope today. And as they land upon the shore, tell them not to fear no more. Say it loud and sing it proud today.
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. And our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart. Like, why are we here and where do we go and knock on us so hard? And it's not always easy and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars and we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. And all of these moments just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things.
These persons here present
to witness the tie, Robert Stephen Johnson,
to witness the tie, Tracy Leanne Fisk,
do take thee, Tracy Leanne Fisk, to be my lawful wedded wife,
do take thee,
Robert Stephen Johnson.
Say that again, sorry. Do take thee, Robert Stephen Johnson, to be my lawful wedded husband.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
For the rest of our lives.
For the rest of our lives together.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my love, affection and respect, now and always. For a fountain,
the promise is forever. I give you this ring as a symbol of my love, affection and respect, now and always.
It gives me great pleasure to declare that you are now husband and
wife. Watch the world the greatest night of our lives. Let's make a new start. The future is ours to find. Can you see?
Much, and it's been a fabulous day so far.
So far, so good.
It has been really a good day. Trace looks gorgeous. You look all right.
And this was for Jenna. Yes. Yes. Do it.
Yes. I would, but it's not
good speech by Aki, actually.
Good speech
very
by
good.
Aki. Very good speech
yeah,
by Aki.
I thought he might have bottled it, but he did really
well.
No,
he did well. Top draw. Top draw, really well.
I believe we've missed out one thing on the speech, though. I believe Robert Atkinson missed out something about when we were on the stag do in Dublin. There was one thing that happened with Robert jumping on back of a wagon. If you just ask Tracy about what actually happened there, okay, we'll leave it with that.
Cheers.
Ladies and gentlemen, will you please be upstanding to welcome the bride and groom? Yeah, halfway, stumbling over what to say. Thank you.
Thanks for inviting us.
We had a lovely
really
day.
Enjoyed it.
All the best.
Yeah. A drink to Brian and Wendy for as well.
It's been brilliant so far. I just can't wait for the night do, and you know, I just don't want it all to end. Get some skin.
You both look absolutely gorgeous today. It's finally happened and I'm really proud of your birth, and I'm also really glad to be part of it all.
Well, we've had a lovely day so far.
I'd like to say congratulations to your birth, or you three, should I say, with a little bump on its way. I've had a lovely day and it's been beautiful. Congratulations.
But everybody just looks so lovely.
Yeah.
And Tracy just looks an absolute dream.
I don't really know what to say, so congratulations to your birth. You know how much I love your birth to pieces. Congratulations.
We're going to fall out of this baby so much. We're going to... Each day we'll take it in turns.
Very nice to see you all. I'm Jerome, I'm your singer for this evening. We've got Alan, your DJ for the evening. We're not going to have any dancers just yet, though, but the bride and groom, Tracy and Rob Johnson, please go now and take a photo. They are about to cut the cake. Thank you very, very much.
I've had a lovely day. I just want to thank Robert and Tracy for involving us, and I can't hardly walk in this dress, but or breathe. But love you both, and I can't wait to meet my new niece or nephew. Thank you.
Talk about a couple that are just made for each other. You won't find a better couple than Tracy and Rob. We love you both, and we mean that from the bottom of our heart. And we love you, and it's great to be a part of it.
Thank you, Uncle Rob and Tracy. You're the best uncle and auntie in the world. I love you both very much.
One, two, three.
You both mean the world to me. You're a great couple. And I'm sure you're going to be very happy for a long time to come. So, you know, all the best and congratulations.
Hi, Rob. This is Nick Tudor, lead singer of The Sonic. All the best from Jay Sloan and Bill Clark. Playing real soon. See you later, mate. And Trace.
Eight. Nine, 10,
A, B, C. Are we going to do that next?
Yes, I'm Auntie Gloria.
And I'm Auntie Jen.
And we're Tracy's aunties.
Yeah, on the fixed side.
Yeah. And we just wish them all the best. Yeah.
Robert, great speech, Atkinson. Thanks, Tracy and Jono, for a great day. Congratulations. Andrew.
Just thanks to Robert and Tracy for such a fantastic day. It's been absolutely brilliant. Couldn't have asked for anything more. And just, I hope we have a really good future together.
What?
Are you waiting into my face?
Okay, well, we'd just like to say thank you for a lovely day. We wish you all the best and hope you're very happy together.
Sorry about this, Trace and Jono. I've got to get my old handkerchief out. This Mandy does tend to have this.
Got to do the...
She gets a little bit sort of sensitive, don't you?
Yeah. Really, really. Very proud of you both.
Hope you have a wonderful life together. We've had a really nice day. Wonderful speeches. Jono, you did was proud with the speech. Yes, man, I think he did really well.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, Brian, he did an excellent speech as well. And I think, you know, everybody did a real good job. Thank you very much for inviting us.
Thank you.
Best of all ever, aren't they?
Yes.
Thanks for a lovely champion day.
Yeah.
Best day ever.
And I just got pooed on by a bird. So I'm very lucky right now.
Yeah, Kate's out for some hotties tonight.
Really, really enjoyed today. Thank you for letting me be a part of it. And also, Leah, you've enjoyed it, haven't you, sweetheart? He said thank you to Auntie Rob and Auntie, Uncle Rob and Auntie Tracy, sorry. Yeah, you gonna speak? No, she lost her voice.
We wish them all the best for the future.
Right, yeah, yeah. Wishing you both all the best. Love you.
This is their first dance of the evening.